The VFW in Brattleboro held its annual Veterans Day ceremony on Saturday, November 11th,
2023. You see, whose stripes and bright stars once were so gallant.
Not just for World War I. He brought it to the officials in Washington.